Warning! The following video has elements that are not suitable for some audiences, especially children. Viewer discretion is advised.
I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. I don't need it. I need it!
Patrick, we'll get SpongeBob to come outside and then he'll see there's nothing to be afraid of. All right, SpongeBob! SpongeBob, sooner or later you're gonna have to go outside!
I guess I'll have to find a new best friend. Hey, Squidward!
No! Can we lower the volume, please? I can't work with all that racket going on!
Huh? Who do they think they are? I've given the best years of my life to this place, and they think they can just fire me like that? Like Twitch? I don't think so.
SpongeBob?
You may.
Is that you?
I've been waiting for you, Patrick!
SpongeBob, there's two words, and they're not very good. You know I love you like a son, but you can't argue with a nickel.
But.
You're fired.
Oh, no, not that. Anything but that.
Go ahead, take a moment to collect yourself. Long as you need.
Is it gonna be sweet without that pest around?
Carry him home. Forever.
Mama!
Oh, Mr. Krabs feels he doesn't need me anymore?
Mama!
What's that, Gary?
Mama!
Mr. Krabs?
Mama!
That is really disturbing!
Mama!
I guess you're right!
Mr. Krabs. Before Mr. Krabs even has time to notice, I'll slide it back. Oh, I've got you now, Mr. Krabs.
Hi, together we were one.
But now...
Crabs.
They'll never get me!
Now,
what?
Funny?
In a cosmic sort of way, yes.
Well, Mr. Funny Man, is this how you get your sick kicks?
What? It's just an ordinary crabby... Oh my goodness! You see how wonderful life can be?
In the little town of Bikini Bottom lies a shadow that the locals refer to only as Slendy Bob. Unfortunately for Larry, parallel dimensions do exist.
SpongeBob, is that you?
Uh-oh, it seems that Larry is a shell of his former self. However, don't think that you're safe either. Slendy Bob isn't limited to this universe.
Is that you? Begin the chum bucket! This is personal!
Seems that Slendy Bob is out of a job. Or is he?
Ability woman is just beneath the skin. I must confess that I
feel like a monster.
Okay. Barnacles. Dirty barnacles. I've got to do something to save myself. There's only one way out. I'm away from that homicidal maniac. I've got to end this thing before it begins.
Why are you still alive? I am a realistic talking fish head, and here is the news. Boating instructor Mrs. Puff has been found dead at her school today. If anyone can stop Slendy Bob, it's Plankton.
Plankton!
Hey, I was watching that!
And I'm tired of watching you sit around all day.
You're just a computer. I'm the evil genius around here. I'll give you a fight you'll never forget! Cower to me, fool! Oh, come on! What happened?
You see how wonderful life can be?
It's a giraffe!
Apple pen, pineapple pen. Pen pineapple, apple pen.
I want blood!
I'll never give up.
I think you're cute and I like seeing you up here.
Who's there?
To tell the truth, I'm not much of a player.
I'm warning you, I have a blunt instrument here and I'm not afraid to use it. There you are, sucker!
I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I'm wanted dead or alive.
We've got to keep up our strength for the fight against evil.
My Neptune, been horribly disfigured. Oh, Blastus, we're too late.
Oh, please.
Ashawasha.
Oh, shit!
Now what, Mermaid Man?
He's absorbing it like some kind of evil sponge.
Mermaid Man.
Come on, come on, come on, there's so
I want to see Planky. Forget as long as I live. Planky, say something.
No one runs down my man.
You're about to have your cookies crumbled.
Fucking shit. You ready to give me that license yet, Mrs. Bob?
No, you're gonna get it, all right. Oh, Neptune.
Squarepants, but like the old saying goes, better to end up sinking into a prehistoric lake of tar than to turn to a life of poop. Goodbye, world. Goodbye, Mrs. Bob.
Looks like that got rid of him.
My ride.
I'm right here, Bubble Bath. Yeah. Who put you on the planet?
My ship is being repaired. Till then, I'm here to haunt you! Why aren't you freaking out, lad?
Comes to us from
name and address withheld,
and he writes, It's time for you to walk the plank!
This is the end of Patchy.
Potty? You in there, buddy? Potty! Potty!
Get me out of here, you derby bird!
Now I know how Squidward feels.
Why the long face?
I think you know perfectly well, you little winged vermin.
What are the consequences of what I've just done? Oh. Just what I need. Time to vamoose! Where are my keys?
This is hard!
Come on!
I've got something for you!
Aha!
This is hard!
Get away from me! Gotta get out of here! No! I lost him.
Can I get in my lap now?
Why can't you take a hit? Oh dear! Of course I'll help. I won't eat it!
A quiet darkness fell across the sea. Some had been fortunate enough to reach safety, while others chose a life of sin. Tom was the first to go. All he did was consume chocolate, but in so doing, he lost many of his friends and suffered greatly, sacrificing much of himself to satisfy his cravings.
Chocolate! 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 Chocolate!
Next was Kevin. In life, his laziness quickly raged out of control as he abused those who admired him most. At the end of the day, he was just a dried-up pickle. Finally, King Neptune, the god of the sea himself. His envy of SpongeBob's cooking skills made him blind to the needs of the people, and now he's swimming with the fishes.
You are but a lowly yellow sponge, puny, insignificant, a coddler. Therefore, you could never be fry cooked to a god.
Get him, boys!
Oh, God!
After Slendy Bob's destruction, the refugees of Bikini Bottom resettled, building a new community with the help of Mrs. Puff. Mrs. Puff became elder, presiding over the village in the years to come. They pressed on, wondering what may lie ahead.
Bye, Bob!
SpongeBob, what have you done?
I did exactly as you said, Squidward. Hey, Patrick, what am I now?
Stupid?
No, I'm... Squidward?
What's the difference?
Squidward, you're steaming. You're like a steamed vegetable, only smarter. Squidward?
Talking fish head, and here is the news. In a scene described by one investigator as reminiscent of a weird religious rite, five people, including actor David Hasselhoff, rest his soul, were found dead at the home of SpongeBob SquarePants. This reporter asks, why?
You see how wonderful life can be? When you're maniacal?
Of course he would. Just look at him, Square, the shape of evil! Wonderful.
Six hours later.
Hello? Huh?
It's closing time. I should have known it was too good to be true.
Didn't anyone ever tell you?
Not the hassle, the heart.
I can't take it. This is driving me crazy.
What is this place? SpongeBob to Sandy! SpongeBob to Sandy!
SpongeBob must die!
Oh, Patrick!
You have that lag ahead!
Terribly wrong.
Oh, no!
I can feel the darkness. It's creeping up on. Ah, this looks neat. I wonder. No!
If I can't have you as a friend... I'm gonna make you a trophy! I even picked out this nice jar for you!
Hedrick, go home! You're pissing me off!
You're gonna look good on my mantle! I got you now, SpongeBob!
No!
Hey, SpongeBob! This is it! All of the clues are coming together.
I don't care if you're the demon seed of Davy Jones! You're going down, Tubby! Oh, yeah!
Doom, now available for Nintendo Switch.
Forget the games! This is personal!
To end this thing before it begins. May Neptune have mercy on your soul.
So that's how Mrs. Pop wants it to go down.
Stars. Let's do it. It's butt kicking time.
Yes. Yes, dear.
ate one. Then I only had three.
Patrick, I told you she's things like a squirrel.
No! A struck ketchup! No, it's blood!
You have bested me, you nut! Strict, quick, and true! Now the sponge!
Fucking dumb animal! I've been waiting for you,
Mrs. Pop.
Now I'm gonna take you out.
SpongeBob! Me, Snoodle!